The shootings began late afternoon Tuesday when five people were shot at a massage parlor in a strip mall just north of Atlanta. Four people were killed with another injured. Soon after, Atlanta police, responding to a robbery in progress, arrived at a beauty spa to find three women shot dead.
While at that location, we received another call across the street at shots fired. Responded to that to find another individual shot at that location. It appears that all victims are female.
Okay, and race?
It appears that they may be Asian.
Before long, a manhunt was underway that ended in a high-speed police chase southwest of Atlanta. The suspect was arrested after police forced his vehicle off the interstate.
The suspect was identified as Robert Aaron Long. He's 21 years old. He lives in unincorporated Cherokee County. He is currently in custody in Crisp County. We've been communicating with them.
Police believe Long is also the suspect in the Atlanta shootings. His vehicle was spotted in the area of the other spas about the time of those attacks as well. The killings come amid a recent wave of attacks against Asian Americans that coincided with the spread of the coronavirus across the United States.